And fuck you too. Fuck me, fuck you. Fuck you and this whole city and everyone in it.
No.
Fuck the panhandlers grubbing for money and smiling at me behind my back. Fuck the squeegee men dirty enough to clean windshield of my car. Get a fucking job. Fuck the Sikhs and the Pakistanis bombing down the avenues in decrepit cabs. Curry steaming out their pores, stinking up my day. Terrorists in fucking training, slow the fuck down!
Is it about getting one of those operations that elongate your penis?
Fuck the Chelsea boys with their waxed chests and pumped up biceps. Going down on each other in my parks and on my piers, jiggling their dicks on my Channel 35. Fuck the Korean grocers with their pyramids of overpriced fruit and their tulips and roses wrapped in plastic. 10 years in the country, still no speaky English. Fuck the Russians in Brighton Beach. Mobster thugs sitting in cafes, sipping tea in little glasses, sugar cubes between their teeth. Wheeling and dealing and scheming. Go back where you fucking came from. Fuck the black-hatted Hasidim strolling up and down 47th Street in their dirty gabardine with their dandruff, selling South African apartheid diamonds.
Come on, your wife deserves this.
Fuck the Wall Street brokers, self-styled masters of the universe, Michael Douglas, Gordon Gekko, wannabe motherfuckers figuring out new ways to rob hardworking people blind. Send those Enron assholes to jail for fucking life. You think Bush and Cheney didn't know about that shit? Give me a fucking break. Implone, Adelphia, WorldCom, fuck the Puerto Ricans. 20 to a car, swelling up the welfare rolls, worst fucking parade in the city. And don't even get me started on the dumb in the cans, because they make the Puerto Ricans look good.
Who's this fucking guy? Get the fuck out!
Fuck the Bensonhurst Italians with their pomaded hair, their nylon warm-up suits, their St. Anthony medallions, swinging the Jason Giambi, Louis Rose Club with baseball bat, trying to audition for the Sopranos. Fuck the Upper East Side wives with their Hermes scarves and their $50 Balducci artichoke. Overfed faces getting pulled and lifted and stretched all taut and shiny. You're not fooling anybody, sweetheart.
Taxi!
Fuck the Uptown Brothers. They never pass the ball. They don't want to play defense. They take 5 steps on every layup to the hoop, and then they want to turn around and blame everything on the white man. Slavery ended 137 years ago. Move the fuck on! Fuck the corrupt cops with their anus-violating plungers and their 41 shots, standing behind a blue wall of silence. You betray our trust!